The Cebu Bankers Club reminds the public to stay vigilant against phishing and other scams as they rely more on online transactions during the pandemic. Kenneth Torres reports.
The Cebu Bankers Club has reminded the depositors and clients to be vigilant against phishing and scam attempts. Phishing involves the sending of malicious email posing as the official company in an attempt to acquire an individual's personal information like passwords and credit cards PIN numbers. The Banco Central ng Pilipinas also said that phishing may be done using mobile phone text messages, chat rooms, fake banner ads, message boards and mailing lists, fake job search sites and job offers, and fake browser toolbars. CBC President Romeo Kumabig said depositors should not click a link they feel are suspicious, since banks don't request for sensitive information through emails. They should also ignore suspicious emails, calls or text messages, including clicking on the links. He said that banks have invested heavily in the respective cybersecurity departments and worked closely with the Philippine National Police Cybersecurity Group. CBC urged clients to contact directly one's respective banks to confirm the message received. Recently, Metro Bank has reminded the banking public anew to beware of scammers posing as Metro Bank employees, as phishing and scams once again proliferated. The bank said fraudsters call and disguise themselves as Metro Bank representatives. Kenneth Torres, SunStar Tonight.